We're getting to the point where we start shooting tomorrow, rushed, everyone's a bit stressed. Performance-wise and aesthetically, I think we're going really well, but it's just a little logistical things that have been killing us. 4 days ago it was quite cool, and now it's 35 degrees. Out in the landscape, it's going to be really hot. Looks like being a really hot period. I mean, when we shoot the first shot, we'll probably just all relax a little bit. Yeah.
Cole asked me a long time ago, actually, like probably 2 years ago, if I would shoot it. So I said, show me the script.
Four, take three. Action.
Basically, I made a choice to put all my small budget into the camera, knowing that I'd have nothing left for lighting or crew or anything like that.
Cut.
And yeah, we're lighting it with small lights, doing our best. Obviously, all of us, it's a massive learning curve. And yeah, Cole, me, everyone.
Effectively, I'd say the pace is kept up. When we shoot a scene, we often shoot a scene in one shot or maybe three major shots and we don't have cutaways. I think we'd be in trouble if we were having the cutaways. We just wouldn't be fitting them in. We did this stuff out at Port Wakefield on Friday. And that was really hard work because it was so hot. That was difficult.
Yes, so on Thursday, there'd been a lot of rain the previous 2 days up where we're going to be shooting the following week. The property didn't look too bad, it looks quite wet, but we thought it was okay. The four-wheel drive got bogged and it was quite deep, almost up to the doors. The big problem was then we had no location to build our Chinese exterior on. So the last 72 hours have been quite stressful.
Well, we've done a really good slab. I would suggest that we've gone more than halfway. We seem to have shot a hell of a lot. We're pushing, we're strictly running on 10-hour days. Some of the days we're looking for 6.5 or more minutes of screen time in one day. It's a lot to get.
Action!
Yeah, there's still a lot of uncertainty and I'm pretty scared most of the time, you know. Is this working? There's a lot on your shoulders.
Today's been a bit hot and sweaty. Everyone's a little bit narky.
Kind of overwhelming how many people are involved. And this is, you know, a relatively low budget piece, but just writing, directing, producing, the makeup people, the wranglers, the grips. I don't even know what a grip is, but I know they're out there. everyone just works really well together on film sets, and I just think that's a beautiful thing.